Copics that I ordered arrived. And I got one original one because they had the color that I wanted. And it's mainly just skin tones because my ones are too pinky and they were getting on my nerves, so yeah. Yay! And also, my JetPens package came! I'm super excited to open this. Let's go. This is what I got from JetPens. I got a heavyweight blank sketchbook, so it's ink proof, which is nice. It's smaller than I thought, but it's a good size for sketching and things. And I got, I can't remember the name of this. Oh yeah, it's a Sailor extra fine brush pen. Yeah. And I got it pink because it's super cute. And I think it's like, hang on, what does it say in here? The Ryofuka model. So it's that calligrapher's design for it. Super cute. I'll open that later. I got a platinum preppy fine fountain pen. Nice. I got a boxy black eraser. And I got Uniball Signo white ink broad, because I have a, I think it's a Pentel, it's either Pentel or Pilot, I can't remember, white gel pen, and it's not very opaque, and so I thought I'd get a more opaque one, since apparently this is the most opaque gel white pen. Yeah, give that a go. Yay! So this is what the Sailor brush pen looks like. You can't get the colour right on this video, but it's like a way darker pink than that, and it's really pretty. And this is the nib on it. It's a really firm one, yet you can still get line variation on it, which is what I wanted, and it's really nice. So yeah, pretty happy with that. Probably do some lots of inking with this one. Don't follow me on my Instagram. I got this new sketchbook, obviously, that I filmed before, and I've been drawing in it. And here's a few sketches. Yeah, that's it. I hope to fill this all this year, or maybe more. I mean, there's quite a few pages, but they're just small ones. But I feel like doing a couple of these every day will help me improve, and because it also like sort of forces me to do some sort of background. So hopefully, by the end of the year, I might see some improvement from the beginning to the end of the book.
Thank you.